Richmond, VA, 1925. Took a left, but he walked out line. They tore the chains, put in trade. Railroad said sorry, he could not be saved.
Coming back to Richmond to take his revenge.